Songs of a little wild, what I like.